The city is growing. 1.2 million people live in Edmonton Metro today. But this number is projected to grow to 2.1 million by 2050. Breathe is a transformative strategy to make sure that as the city grows, each neighborhood will be supported by a network of open space for the next 30 years. The city is made up of networks, the ravine system, natural areas, parklands, roads, transit systems, trails, cyclist routes, trees and plantings, all work together to support Edmonton's green network. The green network strategy combines many layers of ecological and social factors. This approach to land use planning recognizes the interconnection of the natural and built environment. Edmonton's green network consists of many types and sizes of open space. Open space is typically outdoor land and water that's publicly owned and/or publicly accessible. In the city center, it's often parks and plazas for both large gatherings and places for individuals to relax. In more natural areas, open space includes ravines, lakes, wetlands, and meadows. Open space can also be linear, ecological corridors, such as streams linked together grasslands, forests, and water bodies. Even overlooked spaces in the city, such as parking lots, green roofs, and other fragments can have an impact as part of the city's green network. Three main themes help frame the green network strategy: ecology, celebration, and wellness. Open space can be designed to protect the environment. For example, it can save the riverbank from erosion, promote biodiversity, and build habitats for wildlife. Open space connects people to each other and to places that celebrate Edmonton's diverse community. Open space supports our health and well-being, mentally and physically, throughout every season of the year. These spaces act as the lungs of the city that helps us keep an active lifestyle, connect with the community, and enjoy having plenty of room to breathe.